Okay, my bed supports are 1 by 10 inches. I'm glad I didn't tear my hand off. I never had that happen to me before. But I'm going to post this to show you the dangers of working with a table saws and equipment. I think I'm going to go to the doctor now. See if I didn't break my hand. All the years that I've been working on this equipment, this is like the second time I had something like this happen. One little slip up. It's not broken.